the death of destruction ship should be just ahead.
What the hell? What do you mean? I don't see it. Oh my god.
Precisely. This camouflage.
You know, I never really asked you this, but what the fuck is up with your voice?
I'm a cyborg, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
Nigga, fuck you.
Can we just focus on the bounty at hand?
Man, this shit better be worth the 20 million wulongs.
Fucking right it is. I can't wait to eat tranquilly and lobster on the rings of Saturn.
Man, I just can't wait to fuck a bitch for the first time. I don't know about you, man, but have you seen my face? I'm an alien. I mean, I'm terrifying.
Man, let's just go get this motherfucker. Just Dr. Destruction. What type of bitch-ass name is that? This nigga out here destroying time. I could be spending with bitches.
Hey, wait a second, Gorgax. Is that another ship over there?
Must be another bounty hunter.
What do you think? Should we take him out?
Oh my god. There's at least 50 other ships out there.
I don't know about you, man, but I'm not splitting my bounty 50 ways.
Me neither. Let's get this Dr. Destruction motherfucker.
Oh, fly is Admiral Byrd, that's my word. Flux capacitor in the dash, my pass is a blur. Shoot through life at the speed of light, distractions occur. Little ratchet in the passenger seat, I'm trying not to swerve. Shorty depressed, she said she wanna leave Earth. She left her man, long story, this nigga went berserk. Basically threatened the whole world, his little feelings was hurt. So on and so forth, this, that, and the third, yeah. I kept my thoughts to myself, she kept rambling. This is high risk gambling, interrupting my channeling. I got passion, but my time is for traveling. Maybe I should take her back and stop this thing from unraveling. I'm battling. Thanks for being transparent. Appreciate the insight. She said I'm just sharing. Well, that's apparent, but the smoke is infinite. And I ain't ducking Dr. Destruction. The busting is infinite. More than a mere mortal, dipping in and out of portals. Sky dweller on my wrist. Nigga, better keep it cordial. I'm on these wulongs. What is you on? If not that, I don't respect it. I'm Rick James on your futon. It's hundreds of punches, space and time continuum, nuances. My army will swarm them, it's nothing. And did I mention, I multiply myself in all 12 dimensions. What you see is an extension. Yeah.